Hello and welcome guys to our channel Quick Guide. Today I'm gonna show you how to reset the password of Trust Wallet from your phone. So before starting this video, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel and also hit that bell notification button so you will be updated with our latest videos in upcoming days. So now let's get started. First, you need to open the Trust Wallet app from your device. So click on the Trust Wallet app. So now it is saying to enter your passcode. Please let me tell everybody who is watching this video that the screen currently it is black because the app doesn't want us to record the screen while we are typing the passcode. So it is a new level of security. So you might see the blank screen, but right now I'm typing my passcode. So when you are done typing the passcode, you will end up in this page. So now what you need to do is click on the option wallet at the top. So when you click on it, this will appear. So just click on this three dot button. First, you need to see the secret phrase that you had selected while creating the account. So if you lose access to this device, your funds will be lost unless you backup. So that is the disclaimer guys, so be careful. So that's very important. So again, it is telling us to enter the passcode. So I just entered my passcode and now we have the option secret phrase. So you can click on any one of them and just continue. So when you come back to the Trust Wallet app and log out, you can see the option create a new wallet or I already have a wallet. So click on I already have a wallet, then click on the option I have read and accept the terms and conditions. So then after that, click on the option continue. So now it is telling us to recreate a new passcode. So let's enter this, then again re-enter your passcode. So now it has successfully changed your passcode. Don't forget the secret phrase in your account, write it down anywhere and keep it safe, and whenever you need to recover your Trust Wallet account, you need to log in and just be sure that your secret phrase is correct, and then you will be easily able to change your passcode. So thank you guys for watching this video. See you again in another episode of Quick Guide. Until then, have a great day. Bye bye.